Pranshi Kausalya. Speaking about dog and the bone. One day, dog found a bone. He picked up in his mouth and went to the bone. He ate and chewed a bone for some time. The tired dog fell asleep. Then he woke up. He felt a steam, so he bone picked up and went to the river. He saw on the reflection. He thought that there was another dog with a bone. He opened his mouth to the bone and one slipped off his mouth and fell in the river. Thank you.